I may ask that you silence your cell phones and put them away for the remainder of the performance, except to film or photograph our shining stars on stage. But no flash, please. We also ask that no food or drink be brought into the theater, and that any crying small children be taken to the lobby during the show. We so appreciate everyone playing their part to make sure the show can safely go on. Speaking of which, put your hands together, because here we go.
A part that's naughty too. tilt him back together. Yes, together, that's the key. Cause he's a little bit of you and me.
What should we call him?
Olaf. Hi, I'm Olaf, and I like warm up. I love you, Olaf. Okay, time for bed.
No, time for more magic.
You know I'm not supposed to,
but your magic is the most beautiful, wonderful, perfectful thing in the whole wide world.
You really think so?
Yes.
Well, okay.
A little bit of you, a little bit of me. You do the magic and I get to see a little bit of fun.
Gets a little lonely.
me a couple of leaves, my sunshine.
Please, do you have to go?
Yes, there are answers out there, Elsa, to help you swim all of us.
I can't do this here on my own.
You can, and you must. We're proud of you.
I'll try not to let you down, Father.
Show, make one wrong move and everyone will know. so.
Come on, Sven, let's go.
You got it, buddy.
Nice fresh ice.
Prince Hans of Selenor.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess?
My lady?
Oh, you don't have to do all that. I'm not that princess. How embarrassing.
You don't have to be embarrassed around me.
I'm only the 13th son of a king of a very small kingdom.
It's time. The coronation is about to begin.
Oh my goodness, the coronation. I have to go. Will I see you later?
Definitely.
I can't be what you expect of me, but I'm trying every day with all I do. And do not say, here on the edge of the abyss, knowing everything in my whole life has led to this.
Sorry, I'm late.
I wish I could show the truth. With you.
something even crazier?
Yes. Close the gates.
Elsa, why you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
Enough!
What's happening?
Hi. Hey,
how can this be?
Of course, sir. I knew anything Dewey is going around here.
Look outside, it's snowing.
So in the middle of summer.
I'm going after her.
Your Majesty, wait.
Dangerous. I'll come with you.
No, I need you to stay here and take care of Arendelle.
How can you trust her?
She's my sister. I leave Prince Hans in charge. Summer, a drink in my hand, my snowflake. begins, the book said. From the beginning, go to the end in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm. And find a fantasy star in the water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see when buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. Ba-da, ba-da, ba-da-da-da. Hot, cold, they're both so intense. Put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in color, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman.
Like a child, I like to hold on to my dream. I'm relaxing in the summer sun, spreading off spring.
Oh, the sky. And you guys will be there too.
Woo!
always have to be. Things things don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, don't hold it back anymore. Let it go.
Such a fool, I can't be free. I'll throw those can help.
We have friends that aren't reindeer.
Hey! They took me as friend and we had no one. And they're healers, so I'll call them.
Thank you. made it back to Arendelle.
So what do we do with this monster?
Mom, surrender. Take me to Princess Honor.
No, take her to trial.
That's enough. Weasel Town.
It's Weaselton, and it's not enough. It's getting colored by Benjamin. Look at the queen, even she's shivering.
Princess Anna!
Help, please help.
Princess, hurry, she's freezing.
Anna, my love, you've returned. I'll take her from here.
Please, keep going. Not so fast, Kristoff.
What? She's safe now.
You can't leave her.
Stop it, Sven.
No, why are you letting her go?
Because it's the right thing to do, I think. Come on.
Hans, also froze my heart, and only an act of true love could save me.
There was someone out there who loved you.
But you said you did.
I lied. At the 13th in line, I knew I'd have to marry into the throne somehow. You were an obvious target. Just who knew Elsa would make it so easy for me?
What?
You two doomed each other and made me the hero who just tried to help. Now once I tell everyone we're married, and get rid of Elsa, I'll be King Hans of Arendelle.
You'll never get away with this.
I already have.
No, you can't just leave me locked in this cold room. I thought this was true love.
Anna, what's wrong?
Olaf, it wasn't true love. I don't even know what love is.
That's okay, I do. Love's been someone else's needs before yours, like how Kristoff brought you back to Hans and left you forever.
Kristoff loves me?
Say, being inside is a little warmer than being outside, huh?
Olaf, you're melting!
Some people are worth melting for. Come on, we've got to find Kristoff. He's the only one that can save your life.
Attention, good citizens of Arendelle. Princess Anna was killed by Queen Elsa. But at least we got to say her marriage vows before she died in my arms.
That means you're in charge now, Prince Hans. Please save us from this monster.
Bring in the queen. I, Prince Hans Arendelle, charge Queen Elsa with treason.
Oops, no!
Love.
Na na na, hey na na, na na na.
not safe. Hang on, little friend.
My own personal flurry!
Anna, I thought you were done for.
Elsa froze your heart. The only frozen heart around here is yours. Anna, you're amazing!
Thank you for bringing Anna home safely. I'm so grateful.
Anna didn't work as an ice harvester. Actually, I was hoping you would accept a royal appointment as Arendelle's new ice master.
Yes!
Is everyone all right?
We are. That's the ship. The man who is the man.
There's so much I want to say. Say it all, beginning with today. It's like a dream I thought would never be. Elsa, you're free.
Didn't want to wait in there for like 20 minutes.
Good idea.
Yeah, I was just like, in and out, baby.